Well, happy holidays. I am way behind on this SYC Advent calendar. It's been a miserable, blustery day outside today, and perfect to have SYC to the rescue for this episode of Risky Pours. Today, Hugi. Hugi is an amber ale from SYC. Hugi is this concept that's popped up over the last year or two of coziness, of comfort, of wrapping up in a blanket with a hot toddy or something. We'll see whether Hugi lives up to its namesake in this beer. This is a 5% amber from SYC. I haven't had an SYC I didn't like at this point, so I have high expectations for this one as well. I don't know if I'd go so far as to call that an amber. It's hard to show on camera, I suppose. Much more a golden than an amber, I'd say. Yeah, it's kind of a long ways off of an amber, so I'm not going to say I would drop points for that, but if you're going to call it an amber, should probably be amber. I mean, I wouldn't even put that at copper colored. That's almost lighter than some of the commercial beers that I've seen lately. Anyway, on the nose, a little bit of subtle fruitiness, a little bit of malt, perhaps a little toffee maybe, but the real proof is going to be in the, well, not pudding, but the belly, I suppose, is the saying. It's definitely got more of an amber feel to it. It's clearly not your average lager, even though it might look like it. There's a lot more flavor there. It doesn't have some of the sweetness I tend to expect from an amber. The toffee, sort of malty toffee, is more in the nose than it is in the body. Although that malt is certainly there. In the finish, just sort of a slight bitterness lingering in the background. If anything, it's sort of inviting you to come and have another drink. But not at all unpleasant to drink. In fact, it's a great beer. Just kind of an odd sort of look for an amber. I'm going to have to figure out a way to show you the color of these beers. But as you can see, like, it's not like copper. It's very much sort of might be a darker yellow. But I don't know if I'd go for an amber. Anyway, in any case, it is a good beer. I don't know if it's cozy. It doesn't have the alcohol content that I would sort of expect in a cozy beer, but it is a good beer. So, I mean, take that for what it's worth. At least it's a good beer. Yeah, that's not going to take too long to go down. Another great beer from SYC in Edmonton. If you like what you see here on the channel, be sure to hit subscribe, give us a thumbs up, tell us what you'd like to see or what you enjoy seeing already, and we'll see what we can do for you in the future. By all means, if you've got brewing questions, you can use the chat or the comment system here on YouTube, or you can visit us. Apparently I need another beer. Visit us at risk.ca, risk.ca. We'll see you guys in the next tasting.